Subscribe to Naija's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
Naija's Craziest is not a review of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to a relative you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, because close your browser now and
get out of here, man. Shit, I'm saying.
Because that's up with
you. Comedians are absolutely insane. That is illegal.
Shut up.
Hello guys, welcome to this episode. Joshua, you see, we have been looking to interview Akewi, and they have done it for us, you see. But we are still going to interview Akewi so that he will say it in English.
Yes, according yesterday, Friday, he said when he's able to come down to Lagos,
okay.
Because he says he's staying in one very
remote, life has remote been area. Tell them how Akewi is to you.
Okay. This person you are about to watch is my mom's immediate younger brother. So, after they born my mama, then they born her.
So Akewi is Joshua's uncle.
Yeah.
So uncle. Because this
that be uncle by no.
I said uncle.
Uncle, okay, uncle.
Because this video is in Yoruba.
Yes.
We are going to be posting it and telling you what he said in English.
Yeah.
Just for our English viewers. Because the people that did it, they did not subtitle it.
And what he should know that I've been mentioning his name for a very
long time. Every time Joshua says Akewi, this is the Akewi he's talking about.
He spent 16 years.
Mm-hmm. So he's
he
telling
left
us,
2009.
He's a chief priest to TB Joshua.
This
a
guy.
Chief priest. Don't talk.
Oh God.
Let's go.
Baba today, Akewi. Omo Luboni yo, ati pe bawo ni e se rina ko eni ti won pe ni temi tope Balogun Joshua.
Eh loruko Jesu yo da fun yi.
Ami Jesu sir. Ami Jesu.
Loruko Jesu gbogbo wa a o ni sire.
Ami Jesu.
Oruko mi gangan. Taiwo Baba Tunde John. Akewi ti won pe mi tori pe mo ma nkewi. Ni le just synagogue nigba ti mo wa nbe.
E ma nkewi.
Kódà ọmọ kékeré mọ̀ mi nígbà yẹn ẹ bá bèrè lọ ọmọ kékeré pé Akewi lẹ̀ wá wọn á jù mí fún yín.
Okay, so basically he introduced himself. He said his name is Akewi. Akewi in Yoruba
nickname,
means his nickname.
Nickname is Akewi. Full name is Taiwo John.
Abatunde Taiwo John.
Yes.
And he said if you go to TB Joshua's church, everybody knows him.
Just say
all the children, they know him because he used to pray a lot.
Used to do say this Yoruba.
No, you know this chanting.
Yes.
Yoruba chanting like that. And then so they used to do the lot.
They used to say God of the God that created you.
So used to. That's why they name him Akewi, and that is how they know him in TB Joshua. Everybody knows him in TB Joshua's church.
Tori a pe meji nigba yin. 1993. Ni mo wo ijo synagogue. Won do si gbe mi.
Okay, so he said there are not two there. There's only one Akewi and he joined the church in 1993.
De ile ijo synagogue. Ki se pe mo ni aisan lara. Ki se pe iya mi tabi eniyan mi kan ni aisan lara. Mo sise nigba yen, mo fi moto sise ni, sugbon moto ti mo nlo mo ya ni.
Okay, so what he said is not that he had any sickness, not that his mother had any sickness, but he joined that time. He used to use his bus to walk, but he was not the owner.
Yes,
he was not the owner of the bus. He's not the owner of the bus. He borrowed
from somebody
the bus from somebody. He used to use the bus to walk before he joined, you know, like do transportation before he joined synagogue.
Mo wa tu owo die jo
ta so be ayalo
be ni mo wa fe ra moto temi mo wa bo so owo awon
gbadue
awon gbadue
awon te po nta ngba yen
be ni owo ti mo si na re ki se mi nikan ni mo ni owo iya temi na wa nbe ti mo gba yi pe ti gbogbo kan ba ti nda ma dawo ti ya oni ya pada sugbon igba ti ma fi mo wi pe gbadue la awon eni akoko ti won.
Okay, so what he said is when he uses the bus to walk, he will be paying the owner of the bus until he was able to gather money
to buy his own bus. Unfortunately, mistakenly falls into the hand of 419. So they dupe him of his own money and mind, because grandma's money is part of the money. It's my grandma, but mother to him. So grandma's money was part of the money. So they duped him.
So they duped him. He fell into a 419 as 4419. You know Yahoo boys those days. They used to call them 419.
Yes.
Now they call them Yahoo boys. Those days 419. So scammers. So they duped him of the money. And Joshua's grandmother's money was among the money they collected from him.
Do you want for me? What is expire? What is fake? Mo wa bi mo se fe ta moto yen ki le da owo ti eni yen pada bi owo temi o ba ti e pe ki ti iya oni iya ko le pe tori akara lasan ni iya mi nta eni na mo bi se akara se le to fun agbalagba.
So what he said is what he was looking for a way to gather money to pay back the person that gave him the bus and all the people he collected money from, and you know his mother was poor. Joshua's grandmother used to sell bean cake, so she used to fry akara at the junction.
Yes.
Uh-huh. That time Joshua used to carry, used to sell akara like this. Akara, you see him, akara.
Lagba.
Iṣẹ to le ni
eku
inu e gbogbo e.
Good. Bi enikan sa se juwe fun mi ni e pe enikan wa ni ikotu pe irugun e ogun debi ati pe ori omi lo ngbe. Pe ki jade ni osan o afale oni ola.
Explain to them what he said.
So, at this point he said somebody now told him that there is a man at a cartoon that has a long beard. You understand?
He has a long beard.
You understand that the man doesn't come out at daytime. He only comes out only at night.
So when we tell you that we know the history of Tibisha, when Tibisha started,
yes,
long beards, it doesn't, yes, come out daytime. He only comes out at night.
Ti o ba je maleka a je Jesu fun ara re tori bibeli ti mo ka won ni emi Olorun si ra baba loju omi. Emi o mo wi pe
won emi esu si ra baba loju omi na
e ba pe ibe e ba pe ibe parun ni mo nlo
Jesu gba mi o
emi ati ya mi la jo kokoro.
TB Joshua lives
in water.
Underwater,
yeah,
because that place, that outside the place they were before, there's always water.
Yeah.
Oh, just in the bush, it's like a porridge because I've been there before. So he now said, you know, remember the Bible said, the Spirit of God was roving about the water. Understand? So he was now thinking that because they now told you that this man is, if he's not Messiah, it will be, if it's not Jesus, it will be one special messenger from God. Yeah.
In case you did not hear what Johnson said.
Don't mind us.
Basically, they told him that there's this man, TB Joshua, that used to live on water, that swampy area. So he used to live in that water. And people were saying that if he's not Jesus himself, he's the Messiah. Because he's like a prophet, long beard. He has the part. He's always wearing jalamia, long beard.
Oh, lossy, let just any or just Sunday, or Jokokala, Osukeje, or do 1993.
That is July 11th.
Yes.
1993.
Benny, Tebalo calendar that I request Sunday, Lobosi. I do lossy, let just any. Oh, as I'm calling, one calling, one she.
Then, but the war.
Benny, one part of the war will wear any mobile one she. But this is what I feel, party. Ni TB Joshua emi oriri ojo eni ajo akoko ti ma oko ri lo ba kede wi pe Olorun so fun ohun wi pe ko n bo gbogbo eyan to wa si ile ijosin yen lowo kari kari pe to n ba ti bo won lowo isoro won ti tan.
So he said when he went to, after that person advertised the show story, he decided to go there on a Sunday, 11th of July, 1993. That date, you can check it first on Sunday. Say, he saw TB Joshua for the first time. He said, TB Joshua now said, God minister to him that he should shake everybody in that hands in that church.
That once God he shake their hands, their problems are over. So, shake problems over.
Ni mo na ti du se bi won de se ri e tele tele wi pe ki ba ti ni pe o ma yanju isoro ni mo na ti du pe at least eni ti mo je lowo eni ti mo fe sanwo fun a le foju re wo mi a le fun mi ni ojo die si bi o ba ti e gbe moto fun mi lofe. tori na mo wa inu mi ti dun laipe la jina looto won bo gbugbu wa lowo kari kari
won bo yin lowo ran dewe
gbugbu wa lowo ṣugbọn nkan ti mo wa sakesi ni pe leyin iseju marun ti won kuro lodo mi tan iru okan mi waji pada mi o nife ati tele ya mi lo le mo mi o.
So what he's saying is that since Shibusha said he will shake people's hands and yeah, their problem will be gone, he's happy that the boss person is owing, and that person will give him more chance to pay him back, or even if he does not forget the boss in his hand. But after the service, he shakes Shibu Joshua. He now noticed that he didn't want to follow his mother home again. He didn't want to go back home to his mother. Like, you know, they use something to touch him.
Yes, now. Nah.
So he now became a captive. He didn't want to go. He just wanted to follow TB Joshua.
My God.
Oh, kote ese kan mi ti o wa lokan mi ju pe ki wa ni ibi ti mo wa yin bi ayika yin ki mo ti e lo bi kankan mo igba ta si ko to ya mi ni ti won so ori ofe to lukuluku lo ya mi ni ki nje ka lo le mo ni mama mo ni mi o lo le mo fe ri man of God bi mo se so
fun na ni kon subulu yin ni abi kan te yin mo le
abi eru okan mi eru ngba mi kan yi pada gbogbo nkan ti mo ro kan yi pada.
So he said his mother said, let's be going home, my son. He told his mother that he doesn't want to go, he wants to see man of God. So this man was asking him what happened. He said he does not know what came over him. Something just came over him, something just turned in his mind to say that he's not going home again, that he has to follow TB Joshua, he has to go and see TB Joshua.
Wa wa layika won wa so pe teyan ba ti sun ni church layika nigba yen laaro kutu won ni ti bi Joshua ma ko ri gbogbo awon to ba sun laaro a da won lohun a gbadura fun won olukuluku a ma lo ati to won ti to wa si ori bench gboro ni won lo nigba yen ti awon carpenter kan eyan.
Okay, so what he said is when he told his mother to go home, that they should go, that he wants to stay. So anybody that slept over at the synagogue then, early in the morning, they said TB Joshua will come and see them, and he will pray for them. That anybody they see sleeping over, and then they used to sleep on this bench that those carpenters, furniture. Those local carpenters make that normal long bench.
In your mefa lo man joko lori bench ye, ani le mi joko si, awo meta wa lapa otu, awo me jiwa lapa osi mi, imi wa lari. Nitori nigba ti TB Joshua wa jade o da won ro ti waju lohun tori ro keji le mi wa igba to ma da won lohun won wo be se yan kuro o da meta to wa nbi lohun o da meji to wa nbi lohun igba to ku emi nikan to fe da lohun o wo le lo igba to ma pada de.
Those benches they had like rows of it, so he was sleeping on the fourth row. He was sleeping on one of the rows. So TB Joshua prayed for everybody on the first row, prayed for everybody on the second row, prayed for everybody on the third row. When he got to and the one behind him, that he was on the third row. So when he got to TB Joshua just looked at him, he skipped him, prayed for the people behind him. When he got for him to pray for him, he didn't pray for him, he just went back inside.
O tun lo bere si da won lohun la teyin wa mo wa wo ye pe a kilo de kini mo se ati ye ana le mi na ti wa bi won da mi lohun.
So when TB Joshua came out after a while, he didn't come to where he was again in the front. He went to the back to start praying for people at the back. So Akemi was saying in his mind like, what happened now? Me, I've been here since morning. I slept here. Why are you answering people that came this morning? Pray for me, man of God.
Boy, bi mo sa se un soro fatafata ti oro mi un disturb awon lo ba sewo si mi pe kin wa garment blue lo wo lojo yen garment blue light blue bo se ko dani na re so lo ba sewo si mi pe kin wa ko bere ohun ko won o ko gbadura fun mi ko se ohun ko won o kan ko owo ki ma fa orogun ni
o kan ni o se osin
e o kan se
wa se fun message ta bo be so pe nkan to lu wa fi han mi re
sorry ko to di asiko yen
okay sir
ko so di asiko ojo keji to ye ki ri won asiko to
so he said when he was making noise Tusha saw that he was causing noise, he was causing ruckus, and people were looking at him. Wow. So I did hand like this and called him and said, come. Tusha was wearing a blue,
sky blue long dress.
And Tusha was holding the dress like this. So he called him and said, come. He now wrote something.
He said before them.
So he tried to explain before them something happened.
As you go to Mbawa, let me know, say yo. Ki to de o ti ri awon to fe ri tan
okay lo si toilet
mo lo si toilet ki to de o ti ri awon to fe ri tan mi o wa ni anfani lati ri mi o de bi mo de se de mi o le join role mi o fi won niyan bojo yen se ka kuro niyan aso kan ni mo de mu wa aso ni profeti iyen gba keji won nigba yen
o ti on lo na se sa lo
ah o ti lo ti pe ti pe 1996 la won gan lo so profeti lo wa fun mi ni 150
That
150 naira
okay
kilo fi ra aso ti mo fi change ki sa so pe eyin bi ose kan mo te raye ri won ni ele ti mo so yi
ti o se kan
ben
so he said the
previous in a nutshell he was not able to attend Timisha was not able to attend to him till after 1 week so his assistant Timisha's assistant then had left that year 1996. You understand? Now that was the person that gave him 150 naira that time
to go and buy clothes
because he had only one cloth that he
so like, he left the house, he did not carry clothes,
just like he came to pray and go back. But the antosh changed everything.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni tí o fi ra
gbàgbélé tí o gbàgbé ìyá yín
bẹ́ẹ̀ni
lẹ́yìn ìgbà tẹ gbọ́wọ́
bẹ́ẹ̀ni wọ́n fún mi lówó mò ń jẹun mo dẹ̀ ń aṣọ tí mo lọ ra katangua bẹ́ẹ̀ náà select mo fọ mo ń lò ìgbà tí wọ́n máa rí mi náà ló ṣẹ́wọ́ sí mi pé kí n wá mo dẹ̀ lọ bá ló bá kọ 400 naira ló bá fún disciple kan èmi ò tí di disciple gbà yín lẹ́ni yẹn wà lọ gba owó yẹn fún mi wọ́n ní kí n máa lọ kí n lọ jẹun kí n padà wá wà lọ fi owó yẹn mo lọ fi raṣọ.
Okay, so back to that day where he was making noise. So what Tibisha wrote was, when Tibisha called him, Tibisha wrote 400 naira and gave it to a disciple to go to the secretary.
Go and give him.
To go to the secretary to collect the money and give him to go and eat and buy clothes. Then 400 naira was a big.
I tell him to go after that, then he should come back after he had done eating.
So go and eat and come back.
Pẹ̀lú aṣọ tí mo ní, mo dẹ̀ ń jẹun, mo ń ṣe bí mo ṣe wà láyìíká nìyẹn, kò wá rí mi mọ́. Ó wá rán prọfẹ̀tì yẹn sí mi pé kó lọ bá mi sọ̀rọ̀. Ìgbà tí prọfẹ̀tì náà máa bá mi sọ̀rọ̀ pé ọ̀nkú kí n wá, Ọlọ́run fẹ́ lò mí gẹ́gẹ́ bí man of God ṣe sọ, Ọlọ́run fẹ́ lò mí pé kò sí nǹkan tó wà nígboro, òun gan tí mò ń wòye o, graduate lòun. Gbogbo certificate òun ti gbàgbé nípa certificate òun ti fi gbogbo ẹ̀ lẹ̀ fún Ọlọ́run lòun ṣe wá ṣiṣẹ́ bí kémi náà pé ẹni man of God sọ pé ọkọ àti.
Okay, so after he finished eating, that same prophet that left in 1996 now came to meet him that
Joshua said God told him that God wants to use him.
God wants to use him, that him himself is a graduate. That he has left his certificate, he has dumped it, he's now following CB Joshua. That he has left, dumped his certificate, he's no longer using his certificate, that he's following God now. That him, he should do the same and follow God.
Pàtí àdá Ọlọ́run ni mí, pé kí n máa bọ̀.
Ọ̀pọ̀ àti àdá Ọlọ́run.
Ká jọ máa ṣiṣẹ́.
Ṣọ́nà tún ṣe ṣàgbẹ̀ ni.
Kò yé mi. So, mo sá gbà pé ó dáa. Bí mo ṣe dúró níbẹ̀ nìyẹn. Mo ṣe bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ní bá wọn wọlé bá wọn jáde bá wọn wọlé bá wọn jáde. Now nígbà tó wá yá ó tó bí oṣù kan sí àsìkò yẹn torí ọjọ́ gbogbo ọjọ́ jimo ti ṣe ọjọ́ Friday yẹn a máa ń ṣe ìṣọ́ọ̀rù nígbà yẹn yẹn ní osaiti ní àgòdò egbe ọjọ́ gbogbo ọjọ́.
See what I said? He said after a couple of months, one month rather, he said there is this every Friday they used to do night vigil at where they called old site. You remember, I always made mention of this old site.
Where they use as mountain.
That's place they use as mountainers. Most of you, if you don't know the real story, come and hear the real story. Yeah, oh, tomorrow you now say, did you know this is the person that start? Now, what do you want to say? That's all for now.
Your Friday, that man say show. So nigba ti isoru wa pari ni ojo laaro ojo Saturday kan kutukutu hi ni Joshua so temi to pe balogun Joshua lo so aso tele kan pe enikan ma ku ni Nigeria asiko yin asiko Abiola pe eni o olokiki de eni to ba fi le ku o ma da yan ponyanrin sile o ma da rogbodiyan sile o ma da wahala sile pe Olorun so pe ki onitoyan yan ma ba ku ki wa la ma ba sele pe ki awon eyan meta ki won jade lati duro fun eya meta ti ani ni orilede Nigeria Hausa Igbo ati Yoruba awon eyan jade
explain
he said that year 1993 that TB Bonshwa prophesy that there is a prominent man in this country, Nigeria, that this man is very popular. And if this man died, there will be a lot of problem and problem in the country, that three people should come out and stand as the three tribes we have in Nigeria, which is the Igbos, the Yorubas, and the Hausas.
To ko balem bani asiko opportunity lele now temi na fi ma ri aye ba tori titi di asiko yen mi o ti raye ba man of god so un ko nipa oro moto yen o de ka mi lera tori gbese wa lorun mi
ti mo fe so e de ti so nsa yi ka
be ni so emi na wa igba ti ma wa fi jade ti ma fi lo sinu church tori itale mi wa igba ti ma fi jade pe mo lo sinu church o ti ko awon ti won ko jade tele o ti ko won wonu ota lo asiko yin lo se ti Jerusalem de won ni ko pe to ti Jerusalem de.
Okay, so what you saying is that those three people, want three people to come out to represent the tribes in Nigeria, tribes, to the altar so he can pray for Nigeria. So Akewi is saying that he wanted to go out he has not seen the pastor all this while, he has not met him one on one, that he wanted to go out to represent the Yoruba tribe, but by the time he would go out, people had already gone out and had carried a lot of people to the altar.
He was standing outside before he got to inside the church. He already took all the people that came out
to the altar.
Mi o ti de be ngba to lo Jerusalem mi de ti de be ngba to de sugbon nkan ti mo gbo ni pe ko ti pe to ti Jerusalem de ida kan wa ini ni won fi se ko ju bayi lo oloju meji ni o lo fi se ami agbelebu meta si ori awon to ko wole gbogbo won ti jade tan won ti lo ohun gan ti fe jade kuro ninu ota kemi gan to de bi mo se de na lo wa ri mi lo wa ni onku.
He said before he get there, that before he get to synagogue church, they told him that TB Bonshwa gone and traveled to Jerusalem. When he came back, he said there's this small sword, very small sword like this. He had two faces or whatever. That before he would know, he has used that sword to give sign, like three different signs, give three different signs on those people that came out on their forehead. Immediately he was done with them, now come out, he now that's saw him. You now say,
Uncle, shall you not be that up for one? Money Benisa, do I pada? Do I say, Lomu, he dying again? Do I visit me? I believe met a simini, Uri, do I nicky Amalo?
Do I say, he saw him, he now said, okay, you want to be part of them? And I said, yes, that's the people that came out to represent. And I said, follow me. And I carried that same small sword to put the mark on his own head, to that Akewi's head.
That's of my way. That's as you can. I need Jew. I need mummy. I need phone. I need way. I need change. I show if it addresses now that good or my bad. What it is, I go make Jay Role. No, but what I do?
I find your back. He told them that after he had done that mark on their forehead, he said, from that time, they will not go anywhere. At that position they are, that's where they will be. They will not go anywhere. They will not change their clothes. They will not bathe. They will not brush.
They will not eat. They will not drink water.
Fast, all of them. And they said they were very happy to accept it.
They will not drink water. They will not eat food. They will not brush their mouth. They will not change their clothes.
And they will not leave that position they are.
Take a bath or leave where they are. They will be fasting.
Adekura wo jo si abe tent ti o wa nta adebere si ni gbadura ti gba ta wa ngbadura yen to bi owo irole ni gbogbo ana wa da laba pe a kilo de ti man of God ba de o ka ku so fun pe tori o ti dun ma wa ka ku ma gbadura be le lo pe Olorun agbo adura wa ka ku ma gba lo be ka ma da wo de danu e duro so ago meje koja o sa de sa rin wa okunle oni ka gbadura fun gbogbo wa gbadura fun.
He said they now gathered together under tent. They were praying till evening. So they now spoke to each other, they talked to each other that they were very interested in they love what they just did, the praying and all that. They should even, when the man of God comes, they will tell the man of God that he should allow them to be doing this kind of prayer so that God will answer them. In around 7 p.m., TB Bonshua now comes in and kneel down and tell them to pray for him. So,
lẹyin elungana wa dide pe inu ibadun ti abale mu egbe iduro ka pe ni afadu ajagun ka ku ma gbadura fun inu wa dun pe esa nkan ta so na nigba te sin bi niyan
nkan te yin ro
e pe nkan ta wa ro ta jo so niyan ke to de inu e wa dun o wa ni ko si wahala ka wa ni ayika awon to ba fe lo bi ise won le ma lo bi ise awon to ba fe se sugbon won ma pada won ma dari sibe ba si da prayer wo re ole ni synagogue ni sugbon
woni. He said after they prayed for him, he now told them that I love the way they prayed, though, that it will have been very beautiful, better if they can keep this department to be prayer warrior in that church. They now said, sir, it's the same thing we have discussed within ourselves that we want to be doing this. Now say, oh, that's fine, that, but now anybody that want to go to work and go then, but make sure you come back to continue the prayer stuff.
Money igba o lo bi orere aye o to lo bi opa bon ko pe ko jina titi tisha gbogbo won lo ni kokan awon ogbon tori mokanle logbon ni gbogbo apatapata emi ni yes 31 mokanle logbon ni emi ni mo de
to ye ko ma wa nbe to de late
be ni emi ti mo de late na ni mo de wa pada duro gbogbo awon yo ku lo ni ko gbogbo awon eyan to ku lo ni kokan ni gba to wa ku emi kan ni gbogbo awa ta jo jade fun prayer warrior nigba yin na ba ni ki ku jo yin disciple
ki lo fa gbogbo yen fi lo 30 yen se lo.
So he said after a long period of time those prayer warrior, they were all 31 in number, you understand, but 30 had left, remaining only before they now asked him to join the disciple.
If you see, you were not left.
Opolopo boya adura ti gba opolopo boya mi o sa mo ele akamadede wole ni ani lelomi mo won ni wa boya oni kan tan ri sugbon ko se ni to so nkan ko fun mi pe idi bayi la won o se wa. So ki ma fa orogun bi mo se join awon disciple niyan e wa mo nkan to wa je ki duro ti leyin tori leyin igba yen mo ri pe gbogbo adura tan gba gbogbo bi won se se emi na fe wa mo fe dabi ti e mo gbadura lokan mi lati dabi ti e
e fe dabi Jesus tori awon e dabi Jesus e fe dabi temi
e mo fe dabi nigba yen o
gba yen because o ni tori ki n dabi Jesus but then he wants to do Jesus
ni o pe Jesus
ti yin lele
live. So what he's saying is that when he's joined the disciples, he wanted to pray. He was praying to God to be like TB Joshua. So he wasn't praying to God to be like Jesus. He wasn't praying to God to be like Christ-like.
Because that TB Joshua stands as their own TB mm-hmm.
Joshua. So TB Joshua is their own Jesus. So he was praying to be like TB Joshua.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Good. So as I'm balo, I like to join disciple. I'm going to join disciple. I'm moving to see by anyone call synagogue, Church of All Nations, first building. Nigba yen ti awon eyan pe ni won so loruko ngba yen pe poultry farm ni tori won ko bayi ni abistor slate ni won lo ti a fi ko church 1 church 2 church 3 church 4 church 5 nigba yen asiko yen ni won ko lowo won ba gbe mi na lo.
So he saying that he now took him to their very first building, the synagogue church first building. People used to call it poultry slide, because the way they built it like a poultry slide. They used asbestos roofing. So it was like triangle. So they have the church one, church two, church three.
Oru oru la ma raye se pade tori lataro titi di oru yen won ma te gbogbo disciple ati TV Joshua funra yen won ma te ni si awon yen to ba wa di oru o le to bi ago kan o le to bi ago meji la won ape meeting a se pade
so ninu ikan ninu awon ipade yen
emi kedere looto ati ododo kin to debe mo ni emi agbere temi gan mo
He
said most of the time that they don't always have time to have meeting. So because the disciples and TB Bonshua, they always attend to people that come to the church. So during the middle of the night from 1 a.m. 12 a.m. That's when they always have meeting. He now said he had a spirit for that spirit of fornication. He said he now they see anything where they under skirt. You know,
he likes woman. He goes. You know, Jay Israel behavior.
He don't do. He said he likes women. You understand?
Mo like e mo le ngbadura igba ti mo wo bo se sise gbogbo mo ngbadura pe olohun ko mu agbere kuro loko mi kemi na le ma se bi ti e tori mi o mo boya o sagbere boya ko se sugbe mi kan sa ngbadura pe olohun ko mu agbere yen kuro
eh ti ri inu ngba e
mi ti ri inu ngba ti
he said during that period he always pray that God should take away a spirit of fornication in his life, because the way he used to see TB Joshua, but then he had not seen the real TB Joshua. He always seen like a holy man
that does not enter
perform whatever, but he had not seen the real TB Bonshua at that time. That's why he always pray that if he wants to be like him, God should take away the spirit of fornication.
But he didn't know that he was praying for the spirit of extra fornication. fornication.
Hello guys, because this video is so long, we can upload it together, so it's in more than two parts. So this is the first part. So the second part, the link to the second part is in the description and the comment section. So click that to watch the second part.